All right, it is that time. We're kicking off week five of our eight-week run here. It's 8 weeks, new body, new life. You can check all of our progress at our HLN Facebook transformation page. Me and 15 others, we're getting after it. Led by, here he is, our celebrity guru, author of the book Body Confidence, Mark McDonald. The smile says it all. Says it all. He's fired up and ready, and we're fired up and ready to meet this man, one of our favorites. Here's Max.
Hi, my name is Max Pavlotsky. I'm 41 years old and I work as an investment banker. Right now I weigh 247 pounds, which is kind of the biggest I've ever been in terms of weight. My goal weight is I'd like to get down to about 175. I'm doing this challenge because I'm a father of three boys and a husband, and I want to be a better role model for them. They're very active in sports and they kind of see me on the sidelines, and I want to get more involved with them, kind of spend more time with them, and have a more quality life. I think exercise is important. I used to, the hardest thing with exercise, you got to get into it. Once you get into it, then it's easy. It's the first step. My guiltiest pleasures are sweets. I have what I call death zones. You know, those time zones? I have death zones. Between 9:30 and 11:30 at night, when they're all sleeping upstairs, my wife's sleeping, I get those Oreo cookies, I get the milk. I think the hardest thing for me will be to not snack. In 8 weeks, I'd like to be on the course, because I know it's not going to happen in 8 weeks. Just this 8 weeks, I'm using it as a start to my life, my new life.
All right, we got to see how it's going. He is with us now, so let's show the lights and let's show the man. There he is. Without further ado, star stage and screen, it's Max, working the Kelly Green. Massive hugs and kisses for Mark. He's up in his game. Max is up in his game. Good to see you.
Great to see you, Mike.
Down what, 15 pounds?
15 pounds.
Tell, how's it going?
It's going great. It's going really, really well.
All right, let's talk. So when you see yourself in the mirror or you look at that scale and you see the 15 down, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking that is the path to the right steps. I mean, I don't look at the weights all the time, the
right
scale. I like to look at it on Fridays because Monday through Friday I'm really good. Mondays are the days where I'm like, oh, how bad did I really do on the weekends? But every single week since I started this, I'm seeing lower highs and lower lows. So
awesome.
Basically every Monday I gain a little weight from Friday, but it's not as high as it was last Monday. So
how do you motivate him here to stop with the weekend stuff, Mark?
He's doing it. You know, that's what I love about his video. He said, my life isn't going to change in 8 weeks. It's a start and it's a new life.
1%.
And that's what he's doing. And he's down 15 pounds. And every day he's getting stronger and he's becoming the dad he wants to be. That's what I love,
that's
man.
It. And tough enough to take some of your shots.
Exactly. It's hurt.
Look how good he looks.
Okay, you do look good, by the way. Down 15, you're just
skin's
getting rolling
blowing
here.
Look at
yeah
that.
So you mentioned it here, and we all snicker when you talk about the Oreos, because we've all been there. I love the good Oreos, too. You unscrew them, the dunk. Oh, okay, we know that.
The whole system.
The whole system, I know. So 9:30, is it still tough? Is that hour still tough?
Actually,
did you get the Oreos out of the house?
No, to be honest with you, Mark got me on another thing.
He's doing power crunch now.
Okay, good.
The mint power crunch bars.
You're in.
Close your eyes, just like Oreos.
So he's replacing a cookie with a protein bar, which is so good, and it tastes good, and that's such a healthier lifestyle shift.
That's good. How hard was that, though, to make that shift? That's hard.
It was hard. I mean, yesterday we went over to my brother-in-law's. They were all eating steak, everything good. A little ice cream bar. Everybody had an ice cream bar, cookies, everything. And I asked for my protein bar, and they were still eating it, but I didn't have a problem. I ate it, and I was content. Like what Mark said is, once it's not in your body anymore, you don't crave it.
That's good.
So to be honest with you, I wasn't craving it.
Yeah, you seem you're full of life and everything. You mentioned it as well. Exercise, toughest part, the first step. Have you taken that first step?
Yeah, we have. Actually, I've been running more on the last Friday. I think you guys showed the clip of now, instead of watching my kids practice, I'm on the sidelines actually exercising with them. While they're exercising, I'm exercising.
Good stuff.
And he's got three boys, and he's at the soccer field all the time, and they're traveling all the time. So it's so cool to see how he's evolved this into a way of life. It's just, you inspire me, man. I just love you, Max. I love how you're making it happen.
That's right. And isn't that that's the why that Mark talks about? Why do we do this? It's beyond the scale for the kids. So in 2 years, 5 years, 10 years, you can still be active with them, right?
I have a 14-year-old, so right now, like, I wake up in the morning, he's down there doing push-ups. Like, Dad, join me.
Come on,
get in here. I'm like, Dad, join me. So he busts out 20, 30, 50. I'm like, give me a couple of months. I'll do it.
That's you can
great
at least get a couple in right now, right?
Exactly.
Well, the smile says it all. It's great to see you. We're going to be seeing Max again. He's one of our favorites. Down 15 and well on his way. again, looking good, sporting the Kelly green. Last word for Max here before we go.
I'm just so proud of you, man. You got to keep it rocking.
There
you
got
to keep doing it. You're an inspiration to us all. One day at a time, 1%,
exactly,
baby. 1%. Come here.
Oh, yeah. Boom.
You.